To beat the lingering heat in China this summer, many cities are using energy-efficient centralized cooling systems to chill public spaces. In the southern city of Guangzhou, tens of thousands of readers visit the city's library every day during summer vacation. The space is kept cool with chilled water from the centralized cooling system.
It is much cheaper to buy chilled water than to set up our own air conditioning units. It also consumes less electricity.
The chilled water comes from a cooling station nearby where workers use electricity to create ice that's then melted, stored in a pool, and pumped back into the system. Its operator says they're currently supplying enough chilled water to cool 20 million square meters.
We will create ice during the night at off-peak electricity prices. When demand rises in the daytime, the inflow of hot water can melt the ice and generate cold water, which will be pumped back to clients' cooling system.
According to data from research firm Global Market Insights, the global heating and cooling market could reach $1.4 trillion US dollars by 2027.